Reverend Pat Storey has been consecrated as the first female bishop in the UK and Ireland at a ceremony in Dublin. The married mother of two made history when she was nominated by the Church of Ireland to become the Bishop of Meath and Kildare. She joins the group of 27 other female bishops in the Anglican Church around the world.